Bilateral carotid body tumor in a 13-year-old child, our experience p. 86. Abhijit Singh, Anand Subhash, Naresh Kumar Panda, Anand Kumar Mishra. Carotid body tumors are rare neuroendocrine tumors derived from the extra-adrenal paraganglioma of the autonomic nervous system. Very few cases have been reported in literature in the pediatric age group 14 years of age. We present our experience in managing a Shamblin 3 carotid body tumor in a 13-year-old boy who underwent an unsuccessful attempt at excision at another hospital. Surgical excision of the tumor along with ligation of the internal carotid artery was done without any postoperative neurological sequel. The tumor on the contralateral side was being managed conservatively with serial follow-up.